Welcome to class 2 math class. So we have started a new chapter, counting in groups, and we have solved some problems, and let us solve the other problems too. What is written here? More or less? Look at the pictures here. There are four groups of pictures, and in each group there are some trophies, and let us count the trophies. In the first group, how many trophies are there? 1, 2, and 3. So in this group there are 3 trophies. And in this group, how many trophies are there? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in this group there are 5 trophies, and in this group there are 3 trophies. So we can say that in this group there are less trophies. There are less trophies. And we can say in this group there are more trophies, because 5 is greater than 3. Now let us look at the other groups. Here in this group, how many trophies are there? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So in this group, there are 6 trophies. And in this group, there are 1, 2, 3, 4 trophies. So again, in this case, we can say in this group there are more trophies. There are more trophies. And in this case, we can say there are less trophies. So one thing is clear, there more, it means jada, and less, it means kam. Understood? So let us solve the problems. So what is written here? More or less? Let us guess. Ring the correct answer. So number 1, number of teeth in your mouth. There are 2 options. One is more than 40 or less than 40. So you know, generally in a grown up man's there are 32 teeth. How many teeth are there? Generally we may find 32 teeth. So we have to answer that the number of teeth in your mouth, it is less than 40. It is less than 40. You may also count the number of teeth in your mouth, and you have to, you may prove whether it is more than 40 or less than 40. Okay, next. Number of seeds in an orange. Number 1, more than 50, or number 2 is less than 50. Generally you may find 8 to 10 seeds in an orange, and 8 is less than 50. It is less than 50. So the answer will be less than 50. Next, number of matchsticks in a matchbox. Option 1, more than 30, and option 2, less than 30. Generally you may find approximately 40 or more than matchsticks in a match box. So it is more than 30. It is more than 30. Next, number of pencils in your class. Number of pencils in your class. So you may count how many pencils, how many students are there in your class. Suppose if there is only 30 or 40 students, then it will be less than 45. So generally in our class, we may find that there is only approximately 40 students, and so it will be less than 45. Next, number of spokes in one cycle wheel. Number of spokes in one cycle wheel. It is more than 20 or less than 20. Do you know how many spokes are there in one cycle wheel? Generally, you may find 28, 30 or 36 spokes in one cycle wheel. Whatever it may be more than 20. So our answer will be more than 20. So let us look at the answers. Number of teeth in our mouth, it is less than 40. Number of seeds in an orange, it is less than 50. Number of matchsticks in a matchbox, it is more than 30. Number of pencils in your class, it is less than 45. Number of spokes in one cycle wheel, it is more than 20. So we have solved all these problems, and now let us look at the next page. There are two activities for you here. Now let us read. Hop till you drop. How many times can you hop on your right foot without falling? So you have to hop on your right foot, and without falling you have to do it, and you have to, when you will fall, you have to write the number of hops you have done. Next, how many times can you hop on your left foot without falling? Now you have to hop on your left foot, and you have to count the number of hops you have done, and you have to write here. Next, join the dots. Jojo doggy is hungry. Join the dots in order from 21 to 52 and find out what is hidden for him to eat. So what you have to do, you have to draw, you have to join the dots here. Here dots here, and you have to join those dots, and you have to find, you have to join the dots from 21 to 52. So you will have to start from here, 21, and you will stop here on 52, and so it's your turn to join the dots and find out what you will get from here. So that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.